16th. This is Caleb, xenogeologist from Langford Shift 1. There's something in the facility. We've lost three of our crew and can't contact Shift 4.
Here comes the transport. Everybody get ready in case there's more.
We're abandoning our shift and heading back up. Everyone else is ordered to do the same.
Caleb, it's more of them! Shoot them! Shoot them!
Been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic. Step four. I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Me to borrow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon.
Yeah.
I think I've hit a dead end. It looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Processing cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clarke.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does. And it is. Goodbye, Clarke.
No, somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
They're kidding.
Oh shit. Something's coming. Strath!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
quickly!
Jump! Through the door! No!
Hold on, if I take them close.
All your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step boy. Show me the way.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. Once we'll have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.